Hi, I'm Dr. Laura Schlessinger, and welcome to this YouTube channel video where I get to answer your questions. And this one is from Denise. My oldest child is 5 years old. Whoa, how old are the other ones? That's a lot of little kids. Should I submit to the suburban pressure to get him involved in something weekly outside of kindergarten? I want to wait until he tells me he wants to do karate or baseball or whatever, and not just sign him up for the sake of signing him up. He just started half-day kindergarten and is exhausted at the end of his three-hour day, although not too tired to be a real boy outside riding his bike and playing with his pals. And what's your definition of tired? My gut says no, don't sign him up. Do you agree? No. I mean, the whole point is testing some things out and seeing what he likes to do. Right now, we know he likes to ride his bike and play with his pals. Well, the real organized things like, what do you call that? It looks like baseball, but it's not t-ball. That kind of stuff, I always found that annoying. But things where they run around and play soccer, or stuff like that. Yeah, sign him up for some things. He doesn't have to end up in the Olympics. You don't have to keep him in there because he made a commitment for the rest of his life. You just expose him. Your responsibility is to expose him to things and let him taste and see which one is his flavor. It's fun that way. I'm Dr. Laura Schlessinger. Till next time, right here on our YouTube channel. If you want to hear my program on SiriusXM, here's an easy way to do just that. Become a subscriber to Dr. Laura Family Plus, because as a subscriber, you'll get access to all of my programs, and you can listen anytime, anywhere, on your own schedule. Subscriptions cost as little as 18 cents a day. Don't you think I'm worth that? Go to my website at drlaura.com for the opportunity to get great freebies when you subscribe to the Dr. Laura Family Plus.